This is a story of a young man who visited London for the first time.
Dang.